Welcome, welcome to Anywhere But Here. This is Flies Fly Travel, and I'm actually playing catch up because all about London, the trip that I planned for 2016 for me and my mom. Each year for the past few years, my mom and I have gone on a mother-daughter trip, just the two of us, and for me, it is for us to be able to bond in a way that we don't when we're spend as much time together as probably we should. So when we travel with friends, we travel with family, but I wanted to make sure that I made a commitment to her and I's relationship that we'd be able to just have that mother-daughter time, because you only get one, right? If you're lucky enough, you are blessed with a wonderful stepmother, but that isn't always the case. So while your mom is here, make sure that you honor her and do things with her so that you both will have those memories to last a lifetime. And there's a lot of things happening in my life this year. And this year I wasn't really sure whether I was going to be able to fulfill that commitment of having the two of us go on our annual mother-daughter getaway. But God always makes a way. And so I was able to plan a trip probably in May or June, I started to identify places that we had talked about we wanted to go. I did my research, like I always tell you guys, research. So I did my research. I thought about what type of travelers we were. Or some of the places that I thought about going that she's interested in is the Dominican Republic. I thought about Hawaii. I thought about going to stay at Curacao or Aruba, just a land adventure and not a cruise, because we typically do cruises. If going to London, and London is a destination that's been on our bucket list forever, and we were supposed to go in 2010, but that's when the Icelandic volcano erupted and we couldn't go. It delayed our trip 6 years. So I decided that this year we were going to knock London off of our bucket list. I found a hotel, and then I had the task of all of these hundreds of tours this city has and kind of whittling them down to what we could do 10 night vacation that we were spending in London. So I chose 2 day tours, and they're so incredible. And I also chose Sherlock Holmes tour because she's a huge Sherlock Holmes fan. I chose the Wax Museum, the Madame Tussauds Wax Museum, because we both love that as well. And just kind of identified some other things that I thought we would enjoy doing, and we would decide on where we wanted to eat together as a team. And we knew that there were shopping that we wanted to experience, like Harrods and Selfridges. The day before her birthday, July 23rd, 2016, we had a surprise mini family birthday party here at my place for her, where it was all announced. She got her birthday presents, but it was also announced that we were going on this trip. And actually, it was 70 days exactly. So she has 70 days to figure out her money and her clothes, her work schedule, but she figured it out, and we were able to go, and it leads me up to the London Chronicles, the final chapter. So, right after this particular video, I'm going to show you a slideshow of some of the highlights of what we saw and what we did, and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for playing.